Easy. I got real problems to deal with, you know?
Let's go, boy. You okay, boy? By order of Judge,
By order of Judge Meredith Holden in the courts of the state of Lemoyne, we do hereby grant repossession of this property and all items herein to the Bank of Rhodes. M. Holden, Judge Holden, Henrietta Blackley, clerk, November 18th, 1895.
Thank you.
Ledger, watch, pistol.
June 7th, 1855. Dear sir, please accept this likeness of your family as a small token of appreciation for your assistance in the recovery of my property. Like your old pa, you're a cunning old dog and a credit to this community. Yours, Colonel Joshua Nixon, the Ascension Plantation. Dear Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here any value. I wouldn't give you a nickel for it. Come by for a sup of whiskey anytime. Bill. Yes. I was sorry to hear of Betsy's passing. Things is easier up there for sure.
Okay. Where is all this old crap? That's the old watch. Now the ledger and the pistol.
Dear Mr. Compson, after numerous complaints from customers and fellow employees alike, we must terminate your employment. There's just no place for a man like you at the Central Union Railroad Company.
Trap door, huh?
you doing here? We found this place first.
Yeah.
Easy. I'm just looking around for some things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers.
God, son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it!
Come on, Dan!
Where are you going? Come on! God damn you!
Pistol. Just the ledger now.
Paw. God damn it. Told you to stay away from the boy. He don't want this. Heck, none of us want nothing to do with you. Rance. Well, that's that. I was somewhere near Rhodes when they caught me. Till the day I die, I ain't gonna forget the sound of that dog barking in my heels. But I don't suppose that day gonna be far off yet. It was 50 lashings yesterday and 50 more to come. I don't think I can take any more. Man said he was doing his job. Funny kind of employment if you ask me, but I suppose you ain't. Light's fading, so that's it for now. I do hope I live to see the end of this war and justice win out. Ugh. June 64.
God. This your ledger? A list of slaves?
Rewards. January 15th, Betsy, $17. January 18th, Louise, $12. May 18th, Wilfred, $18. May 24th, Minnie and Child, $20.
Yep. Whoa, easy.
Yeah.
now, boy.
Going to hell. Rack and ruin. Rack and damn ruin.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. You show some respect.
I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want.
I want my job, my pride,
the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this old crap? Huh?
Things. Don't you understand? Those bastards, they changed everything. I was a good worker.
I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Old man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh!
They are for pissing.
What are you doing? That's my history. Damn you! Damn you! I still exist! Oh.
take more than that, boy. This way. Come on. Slow up now. Giddy up. There.
One shot is the name of the goddamn wall. Now, go shoot that lock. Let's go.
Hey there!
Hold up. Mister?
Oh!
You Chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? Might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
Chick Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, Long Shark.
Damn it! Hey, get back here. You owe us money.
So long, Long Shark. So long, Long Shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Ah!
Yep.
I'm sorry, boy. Good boy. Wait here. Okay there, boy. Hey, boy.
Yep.
Easy there.
Well, that's exactly what I've been looking for.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. That'll keep it going all right. Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Well, shit. Thanks, I guess. Easy, boy. Okay, feller. Yep.
You ain't welcome here, so move on.
Just minding my own business.
You get your ass out of here!
Go easy, boy.